Yeah.
Well, how much is she paying?
I know the person who owns
Susan.
Yeah, I know that's what her name is.
And she does not know how to run it at all. Please fire her. Hire someone else.
Susan. Nah, it's better than Linda, though.
You ever seen SMG4? He literally has a character on there that's absolutely just making fun of her. Oh, Star Clan Ancestor. Hello, player. Can you hear me? We're breaking the fourth wall already. Well, never seen a game break the fourth wall this fast. Yes, I can hear you. Great, you have a strong connection with Star Clan. What if I just said no? I should do a second playthrough of this, but just choose all the stupid answers. To train for your journey. What is my journey? The consequences is always more severe, but depending on who you are, you could wipe it out with no problem. Take Doomslayer, for example. The higher the consequences, the more he goes and murders. There is a paw print in the top left corner. Let me guess. Autosave. Yes. That's your inventory. Oh. Repeat everything again. Tell me about yourself. I'm ready. Well, anyways, I got food, so... Adios for now. Yes, I'm ready. Insert SpongeBob meme here. Is everything clear? Medicinal herbs. I'm pretty sure that's some good old-fashioned cannabis. Welcome to the 80s. Good to have you. Hey, Deja. If it's medicinal herbs, then that's some good old-fashioned cannabis. Welcome to the... Welcome to the 80s. Deja, welcome to the 80s. Open your eyes. That's a pretty straightforward thing. Oh. Keeps having stomach aches. I like how I wake up to handle someone's stomach ache.
Come here, kitty.
give me, mother.
Okay, there's a map I can go by. Look near the creek, look in the nearby bushes, look next to the trees, look in the farther bushes, or finish the search. Cat. There's nothing here. Okay. Bushes. Take. We'll take them. Who knows? They could be useful. Next to trees. There we go. We found them. Let's take them. Finish the search. What are you playing? Music disc.
It just says 5.
To play disc 11. Good old fashioned creepiness. It's the broken one. We're just gonna have that in the background. No, like some old-fashioned Minecraft creepiness. Was Disc 11 ever actually explained?
I don't think so. Just gonna mix.
There's also disc 13. What did disc 13 ever play? I keep forgetting.
Oh, yeah. Minecraft has some spooky stuff in it.
Sounds like bells.
I think it's supposed to be. There's a lot of theories behind those discs. Hey. Take it out.
I'm doing a video.
Don't be jealous. Okay, I was about to say, I don't think this guy is anyone to hate, but at this point, I already hate him. Never thought that would be part of the game, but... Okay. I can only really bring what I have knowledge of so far. It's an interesting theory. Though the fact that snow would even pop up, period, could be a problem at all. No matter what you say it actually is.
Can you sing these notes? Oh, did you add a chimney?
Yes.
Show me.
Okay. Do not disturb mode is officially on.
So you're doing just like a little putt in it?
Yeah.
Or with like a area around it, or just like...
Make it go around it. Like a false tree branch. Or bark.
What?
Make it wrap around like the tree, kind of like how the leaves are.
Okay.
Cut down the leaves, but leave the tree bark.
Okay.
Hmm.
It's like all the leaves.
Mm-hmm. Just far enough where you can make it into a hook. Just keep on adding.
Huh?
Like right there.
I
just yeah, fill it in and use like bamboo sticks to be like pillars.
Okay.
If it works.
Yeah, there's always an idea, and someone always doesn't like it. What the idea? English just died there for a moment.
don't think that's gonna work with the van.
I don't know.
I think it's probably best to get rid. Hey, at least we free bamboo.
We need pandas here.
Why not?
Since it's like bamboo. But
I'm like, is there any other type or is it only blocks?
Let's see, we got stairs, trapdoors, slabs, doors.
Ah, two legs is gardens. So, humans exist here. But of course, there's no knowledge of them actually being called humans. No. If it's a garden, then they're most likely gardening.
See it from afar.
Ah, aloe, of course. Because what else would be known for its extensive healing properties? Yeah, give him time.
Just have to add the leaves. No!
Yeah, you said it was our choice. And casually outside of the video.
This cat looks.
So there's one ending. Anyways, if you all want me to do another playthrough with a possible different ending, let me know. But anyways, for now, we are moving on to something else.